Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Garden Paws with Merlin Skeeper. Very tired MK today. My apologies. Mail! Yay! Happy New Year's from Bitten Toast! Yay! We got firecrackers! Woohoo! Hi, Bubby. Oh, you're fine. What happened to all my stuff and things I was growing? Did I pick it all yesterday? Maybe I did. I don't know. Palmer, I'm sorry. I didn't even think I was really that loud. What do you think, Mr. Smee? Was I too loud? Hi, Summer Cat. How are you? So we know there's at least 30 days each season. That's good information. Do you have to write a letter? Yeah, no worries. Where's my... Alright, kitty, let's go home. Maybe I'll name you correctly this time. Come on, then. You should at least give them walking speed the same as your walking speed. You stuck, little one. Come on. Come on. Good kitty. Come on, then. Come home. Good kitty. Come on. Just go home. Go home. Come with me. Come on, then. Who's a good kitty? You're a good kitty. Hi, Kay. Yeah, I am a wizard cat. Of course I'm a wizard cat. I'm Merlin. The magnificent one. Go home. Alright, this time let's make sure I type it out right. Yeah. There you go, kitty. How are you, Kay? Hope you're doing well. I'm a bit beat, guys, so I'm sorry if I'm, like, low energy today. I don't know. I slept, like, pretty much alright, but just seem very drained. hoping I'll feel better soon. It's just me just gonna go get me an energy drink. That might help. Hopefully. Oh yeah, I was selling bugs because I had like nothing else left to sell. Like, I might as well sell the insects. I got nothing else. Okay, thank you for that awesome horse. Sleepy little MK, you woke up with that. Answer my phone, cause it gives me a heart attack. Doing good, good. Sounds good anyways. I don't know, I've been so tired today. I thought I was fine earlier, and then I fell asleep watching somebody. and then, I don't know, I had a shower, hoping that would make me feel better. No. So, we'll see how it goes. Blame it on old age or something. Maybe all the people who were sick yesterday in my channel made me get down to tiredness? I don't know. I don't feel sick, I just feel like I could sleep for about 100 years. Shoulders are so sore today. I don't know what I did. Must have slept wrong. What's in there? Nothing. Why do I have all this fish bait laying around? I'm gonna save those. They gave us fireworks today. If I play this game tomorrow night, which I probably will, the way it's been going, then if I'm still streaming at midnight, we'll light the fireworks. That'd be cool. Mr. Shmi wants to stream tomorrow. He usually take Oh wait, tomorrow's only Monday, right? Yeah, never mind. I don't know why I'm thinking tomorrow's Tuesday. Well, maybe we could light the fireworks anyway before the end of the stream tomorrow. Okay, what do I have to do? Collect sand. Tall grass. Guy's lost book. He didn't tell you on the beach, but didn't tell you which freaking beach. I mean, there's a lot of beach, buddy. That's where the cave is. I need to go in there. I was trying to tell Flamespike about this cave last night, and I couldn't remember where it was. Chipmunk, purple heart. Yeah, you got skirts. I already found those skirts laying around, and I've given them to other people. You want me to buy a cloth? No, I don't want a cloth. Who does this Mr. Jones sand go to? Mr. Jones. Storage crate. Oh, thanks, sir. What else do you want? Nothing? Just want me to buy your things. Why would I buy things when I can just come in and take them? Thank you. Thank you. No. Gold. Egg. Like to drop insects for a golden egg. I can get insects at any time. What do you want? Oh god. No, no, no. Never mind. Able to find tall grass, and maybe it's gone because it's fall. I didn't want to take that job. There's space right there on my space bar. Well, I guess not. There, I was gonna say. Tell me I have no space when I have space. Oh, you hurt your hand writing a letter? Huh. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Letter? I would probably hurt my hand if I was angry letter writing. Yeah, that sounds nice. Oh, so it definitely wasn't an angry letter. It was a nice letter. Maybe you were just in a hurry? Let us have the recipe for more fireworks. A little too tightly. Understandable. I thought we had more geodes. Oops. Well, since I don't really have a whole lot to sell, maybe we'll go exploring again today. See if I can't find that stupid book. Probably like somewhere in plain sight. I've probably walked by it 100 times. That's sand. Hey ducks, you're gonna get home. I don't even know which, like, part is beach. Hey, what's this dock? Oh, that dock, okay. It's like, I didn't remember it there for a minute. I think because I went a different way than what I normally do. Are nice, but something a little more valuable. want you. I do want you. More sand. Okay. So, like, where the heck? It's a silly book. I don't see a silly book. Like, anywhere. In all around, pretty much whole islands. Yeah, maybe it's over by campground. Can look on the other side too. Silly book, where are you? Yeah. Hey there. Eggplant. The red Cosmo. A treasure chest on the beach. No book. Chest that holds red skirts. Hey, look at that. Enough inventory. I wasn't even trying to find a Holland Star. Treasures. No, I can't fit any more stuff. No, I don't want to pass out. I want to find the stupid book. Tomato. Hi, Mer. Still hot. It's still hot. More mail. What you got for me today? Winter is here. Winter is here. Don't worry. You'll still see lots of winter plants growing around the island. You can still do planting during the winter, but you may notice the plants take a little longer to mature. Hey, winter. We haven't seen. Winter. Winter kind of makes everything look like a beach. Is this supposed to be snow? Maybe it's because I have the quality setting turned right down. But this kind of looks like sand to me. Probably looks way better if I could turn up the quality. I apologize for that, by the way, guys. Hi, buddy. There's still daisies in the winter, too? I was wondering about that. There would still be daisies. So you can count on daisies all year round. I guess it kinda looks like snow. Maybe. Back. Thank you, kitty. found a home for this yet. Stone storage. Hey, BBs. Who's a good boy? Oh, what happened to all the stone we had? I guess we used it all up. What's up, buddy? Huh? Just remember a good boy? Yeah? Oh, is it, I can't get a nest to work. You having a hard time making a nest, baby cat? Oh, yeah, I know, it's tough. Tough life for a baby kitty. If I help you make a nest, will you not fight me later? Look, that's a nice nesty there. Come on. Oh, here you go, buddy. Good enough, eh? No? Oh. I'm sorry, Your Majesty. No? Giving up on it? Okay. Thank you very much. Ah, shit. Pardon my language. Mr. Smee, I need you. Do you have a bottle opener? Can opener? The horse to do that. Mr. Smee is super strong. We can find in the winter. I know we can open the star, but let's see what kind of things grow in the winter time. Ooh, those blue mushrooms. Nice. What are you? Snow peas. Ooh. Yam seeds. Oh, there are yams. What are you? Blue cosmos. Very nice. Rounds of your peeps. Ooh, frost lavender. Very nice. Remember, not between Mama's legs, please. That tickles. You can live in that cave, little dear. That's fine with me. Oh, teddy bears, these guys should be hibernating. They're kinda cute. No, oh, murmur, he's so Merlin. What are you? White hydrangea. Oops, I fell down. Big flower. Maybe now that we're run out of leftovers and we can go back to eating like a variety of stuff, get my energy back. Oh man. I mean, it was nice to have to not cook for a few days, but. Oy. A turkey. I think it puts you in a food coma. What do you want now? Picnic tables. Four benches and two tables. Why not? I do everything else for you. Look at the pretty daisies we brought for him. They're all around the well that we built for him. The those fireplace pits we built. I mean, that campsite would be nothing without us. We're gonna be able to grow our own snow peas. We got lots of seeds. That's good. I like it when I can find lots of seeds. Radish. Huh. I thought they were cats, but they're radish. Oh, good the pillow. Good boy. Hello, Pepperino. You're a cute little pizza pup. Let's go. Did we clean this up? I think we did. Let's go into town and see what they got in town. Ink. Blue leaf seeds. And blue leaves. Hey, do you have a winter island now? Has a winter island now? No? I think you should have a winter island. Oh, look at that. So it's all candy canes. How you doing, Charlie? You got your fire pit, I see. Still. Oh, it's all Christmassy. Isn't that wonderful? Somebody kill me now. I mean, what? Yellow and pink cat cosmos. Green, orange, bunny. No, I don't think so. And you got nothing. No. A teddy bear. Can I have the teddy bear? No. You still offer lemonade? It's winter now. Maybe you should offer hot chocolate. Oh, hi. Do you want something? Campfire. Campfire, bring me, sing my song. Doo-da, doo-da. I can't make campfires here. Ooh, the doo-da day. Hi, Mayor. Charlie, now you can give it a go. What about you? Anytime, I'm busy. I'm busy! Pink and purple. Run out of flowers. 10 purple daisies and 10 pink leaves. Oh, apparently. Never mind. I gotta go talk to Frank. What about you? What do you want me to do? Ah, they got a happy little home now. I'm happy for them. Enough space in my inventory. Oh, story of my life. Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Go talk to Frank, I gotta go talk to Sammy. It's nice at night time. Looks very wintry at night time. Oh, I thought we were done with Christmas. Just when you think it's over. Hi, Frank. Let me think on it. Oh yeah, sure. Only 100 jobs. Hey, you got wooden stone. Just do it yourself, sir. Sammy has things I need. What do you need? Yeah. There. Okay. You got blue tulips. Nice. And stuff I don't want right now. Okay, well, we got a lot of things anyways. Said it would take longer for things to grow. Out of energy. Work pass out. I have work to do. Yeah. Thank you. can do an emote by clicking K. Dance emote. Hang on, I gotta dance. Okay. Oh, look at that. I can dance. That's so cute. It's a dance. Gotta shake your booty. Dance. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Thank you for that. It's nice to see somebody talking. Do things that were fertilized stay fertilized now? Maybe they changed it. That would be cool. Yeah, it's almost a new year, right? I'm looking forward to 2019. I think it's gonna be cool. This year hasn't been horrible, so I got high hopes for the next year. We've been doing really well lately with the channel, and things seem to be going really well, so. New year means more time for awesome stuff. At least that's what I like to think anyway. I'm a bit crazy though, don't mind me. Gotta keep your hopes up. Let me guess, you want me to do something for you now? Got about a bazillion jobs. They all want me to do things for them. What do you got? Gingerbread dragon skin. Why can't they offer me anything that I actually want? Ugh. I still think she should change her lemonade stand to a hot chocolate stand in the winter time. Okay, what do they want? Wooden benches, fire pits. So much work. What you got? Yeah, no worries. Doesn't matter how long you're here, as long as you come hang out, even for a little bit. It helps. It's nice. I appreciate it. I'm not opening this store because I want to get more things, though. There's no sense opening this store if I don't really have a whole lot to sell. Oh, yeah. I did that already. Does anything else come back in here, though? Or is it just that one time? I guess it's just that one time. I figured out the combination to this thing without even trying. Was super easy though. Was 1, 2, 3, 4. Pepperino pizza. I want to find more things, puppy. Where are the things? He's not telling. It's like, I'm not telling you where the things are. For the new year. That would be nice. What do you got? More flowers. Ugh. Flowers are nice and all, but like, the stuff that's really gonna be of value. Indigo over there. You don't want to go in the water. Okay. can't swim very far. What's this? Some kind of sweater. It's a business sweater. Oh my god. I look super important. I'm super important business. Super important. Business. Who has seen the Lego video game, the movie? Business. Super important. It's super important. Can't you tell? Look at me. I'm super important. I wish it were the other way around. I wish the shirt was black and the tie was white so we could look more like Murmur. Do you remember the Lego, the video game movie, Mr. Smee? I know you and I have watched it together. What are you? Do-do-do-do-do. Is that avocado? Or something? Lettuce! Oh. Iceberg lettuce, because it's winter. That's funny. Remember, I got Mr. Smee to go to Lego Batman movie because it had Batman. I thought it was a good compromise. I got Lego and he got Batman. What's the password, Mr. Smee? Bunches can I make? Just daisies, red daisies, and dandelions. I mean, with all these ingredients, we could have a real healthy meal. We got lettuce, we got tomatoes, we got like peas and potatoes and yams and corn, and that's a lot of good stuff. And radishes, and what a super awesome meal that would be. Sand. Yo, sleepy bathy time. Should I say lazy bathy time on the pillow? Merlin. Wonder what we do with sand dollars. Is there any use, or if they're just like something you should sell? Meh. Yeah, enough of those at home, thank you. Boop. Okay, stone. We got enough sand, so stone. Boom, boom, boom. Pickaxe, I do. No, I don't need flint. Hey, button. Need any more sand? Hey, a fallen star. Not even trying to catch them. Thank you. gotta be close to enough rock. Low on energy. Ugh. I need more energy. Damn you. What you doing, Betty? Ooh, more mail. Winter shops open. Winter shop sellers from city are back with their seasonal wares. Okay. That does not surprise me. Okay, good. Sorry, trying to sort. Any seeds? No. Do you have seeds? No. I think I got one in here. Mr. Bun Bun. Oh, I bet you I could sell that other poor kitty. So, do you want a kitty? Anybody want a kitty? Nando and put in the kitty. Somebody will buy a kitty. Let's go see what's new in town. Christmas sweater? No, thank you. Thank you. No, thank you. What you got today? Shadow bear skin. Cotton candy bunnies. I mean, it's cute, but it's not what I want. I just want the black catty cat skin. Just one time! I'll never ask for anything again. Maybe. I mean... maybe? I'm still convinced that the game somehow knows what each person really, really wants to look like and isn't giving us what we really want. Some kind of trick, or you don't know. At least I get to look like a wizard. Well. Okay. Oh, it's stone block. I'm like, I got a bazillion stone. Why is this not working? Okay, one more. Okay. Four large boards. Deliver to Frank. Okay, so I learned how to make a duck pond. Thank you. Delair to Hank. Everything goes back to Hank. He's like the second most important person. I'm the first, I think, because I do everything. Ooh, a large chest. Thank you very much. I do have use for that. I always need more chests to store things in. Wants a fire pit, wooden benches, wooden tables. Okay, I'm gonna do the store because we're out of energy and it's time to open the store. Well, past time, but you know, it's okay. I'm just gonna put this storage bin down because. More is more. It's always good. Alright, anybody wants to come shopping it? You can come shopping it. Kitty sold right away for $100. Bye bye, kitty. Make sure the integration is still locked in. Yeah, okay. I noticed that lately it's been dropping off a bit. Can talk and be part of the game. Look, I can get Murbot to talk. Shopping, Murbot. I mean, if you're gonna sit in my channel and be bots, you might as well come shop. Thank you. forgot to get, like, frequent shopping points. You get freaking shopping points, Murbot. I knew I shouldn't have bothered tonight. Mushrooms. That'd be kind of funny.
Date score for later?
Yeah, I guess so. Thank you. Do we like the business suit shirt, or do we like... I think I like the vestie better. I'm gonna keep that sweater in case I want it.
Oh, you got the wizard hat and cape now too, eh?
Yep.
Oh, you have a monocle.
I have a monocle. I'm super awesome. I'm the coolest kitty in the universe. And I could switch my wizard hat for a top hat at any time. I'm super awesome. Didn't you know that? We're super awesome. We're super awesome. No, I am, because I look so cool. You're super awesome too.
Well, as long as you enjoy it, that's all that matters. Huh. China's on its throne over there.
so tired. He's had a tough time. He wanted a nest, but it wasn't good enough. Now he's gonna sleep it off. You know, it's a tough life when you're a baby kitty. Why can't we stack our bouquets? So who's Sadie? Is she in town? I wish you could move the map around. When you zoom in, some of us are old and can't read very well. So I need it zoomed, but I need the ability to move it around. I could suggest it, but I has the fire pit. that she wants. Oh. Oh, thanks for giving me some fish. Time to be warm and snuggly. Tall grass, hydrangeas. Didn't I buy the hydrangea seeds too? So, did I like totally sell them? Or what did I do with the hydrangeas? Red cosmos. Stars. Are those the hydrangeas? 20 hydrangeas. It doesn't say what kind. Maybe I did sell them. Whoops. Remember he gave me seeds, and I like planted a whole bunch of things. I probably did sell them. Oops. I guess I'll have to buy more hydrangea, but it doesn't say what kind of hydrangea. I'm gonna have to go see Sam. See, he has more hydrangeas for sale. I think I sold them. Derpy. Derpy, derpy, derpy. Excuse me, sir. I think I sold the hydrangea as I was supposed to say. You don't have hydrangea? And you don't have hydrangea. Oh boy. Oops. wasn't a teddy bear. Just sitting there. Poor Diddy, sitting out in the cold. What do you got today? Anything good? Stained glass kitty. Getting warmer. Well, what do you want now, Elizabeth? Do you have purple daisies and ten? No, I don't. Because I probably sell them. Here. You want purple daisies so bad? How many do you want? 10? Look at that! And pink leaves, you say? Oh, I'm sure pink leaves aren't too hard. Oh, man, I grew them. It was such hard work. Go talk to Frank, because Frank is like the everything around here. Frank, do you have any more jobs for me? No? Okay. Pink leaves, eh? Let's see how many pink leaves we have at home. Nine. Go here. Do you have any pink leaves up for sale now? Okay. Purple daisies and pink leaves can live in here for now. I find that last one. Things. Okay. Wooden table. Oh, that's not the furniture one, that's why. Wooden table, wooden boards, and wooden poles. Two of them. Oh, cause like, you know, we don't have enough things to do. It's no problem. Just do the everything for everyone. Okay, now how many wooden benches do they want? Four. Of course they want four of these. At least they gave us all these fishers. We could totally eat a fisher. Eat a fisher. Let's only chop down the big tree. Maybe that'll help. Doesn't seem to matter. To get 7 from that one and like 6 from that one. I guess one is a bit of a difference, but not a whole lot, really. I mean, that one gave me 8, and it was smaller than the big one was. Can I cut this one down? I can. Yay. I can't cut down the one behind the shop, and it drives me nuts. Is that large wooden boards? I think so. Yeah. Or wooden poles. Is this the place for the ducks to live? Kinda looks like a nice place for ducks to live. I should totally, get some ducks. Okay, who does this go to? And where do they live? Out in the boonies. Okay. I appreciate all this hard work I did to get this stuff. It was a lot of work. I spent all day chopping down wood. All day chopping down wood. Think they'll appreciate it? Maybe a little. Maybe I get monies. Monies is nice. Have to just give me junk though. All the achiness. I didn't even take it a pill. I thought I should, but it seems to be not as bad as it was. Maybe that shower did help. Alright, here you go. Bro? I am not your bro, man. Dude! I'm totally a dude. Totally. Dude! There's like a couple people that I watch if I talk on their channel that call me dude. One of these days I'll be like, yeah, no problem, madam. It's the whole Merlin thing. Merlin is the cat. He's the cat. Aren't you? You don't care. I'm a dude because of you, and you don't care. Dude. Don't care, mommy. I gotta sleep. Okay, baby cat. You sleep, then. A stupid lost book. I've tried to find that lost book everywhere. I don't know where it lives. Meow. How you doing today? Kitty kitty. Ain't got a boop. Got a boop. No, I think I've been everywhere. Except for like the hidden island. That's where your book is, it can stay lost for a while. Cause I don't feel like making a bunch of platforms. You lost your book, you go find your book. Jeez, man, everybody wants me to do it. Why can't they just do it? I know, because I can't, but hey, you know. Mm-hmm. think I'm done with this day. Might as well just go to sleep. Maybe you only have to feed them until they're tamed or grown up. For me today. The red panda skin! I should totally buy it. It's 10 grand though. Oh, well, at least it's good to know it'll appear for him eventually. Oh, it is cute too. It's gonna be so cute. Oh my god, I can have a beard. That's okay. I don't think I need a beard. Well, there's hope for me. But the red panda skin will appear. Maybe the black kitty skin will appear. Oh, what do you want now, Frank? Quite a bit of wood. I'm surprised you don't want me to chop down all the wood. Don't I have to take these back? When do I get to keep the fishers? I'll talk to Hank again.
things.
I knew I'd have to make something with wood. Can I kill the Christmas tree? I mean, I'm not gonna chop it down, not at all. I need wood. Why would we chop down the Christmas tree? That would be bad. Maybe that's why Santa didn't come this year. Ah, that's not true. You can totally give me a Twitch achievement. Those ducks look like they should come up. I haven't seen poinsettias growing. I guess I haven't been exploring enough or something. Thank you. guess at the end of today, I'll just call it a night. Thank you for hanging out if you did. I guess I just bore people to death, so I'm gonna call it a night.
good night.